Hello everybody, welcome back to Rainy Rock Weekend Vlogs. I'm here today. It is Halloween weekend 2, and I have these knuckleheads
in my ear. The light of the Lord.
It is the last weekend for some, but for others we still have next weekend.
So. My last weekend.
Say goodbye to Nate without and yeah. But anyway, we'll get right to it.
Guys are with Bear. Bro. And he's wearing that. And I'm with her. She's wearing that. I'm with him, he's wearing that. And I'm wearing this, guys, and we're just walking around.
Triple football.
Trick or treating around the campground.
What?
Perfect football weather.
Yeah, you're right.
It's fall too.
Anyway, guys, we're just walking around. It's Halloween weekend. I'm here with her. She's really no help at all. I mean, she gave us candy, so I mean, you know what I'm saying.
What?
Candy!
Wait, do you mean? Oh my God!
Let me check your bag real quick.
No,
let me check your bag. Come here.
Bennett.
I will get you, Bennett.
Bennett, oh. Run!
Bennett, here we come, Bennett. Looks like he's raiding a ball.
Oh my God, I'm glad.
Looks like he's raiding a ball. Bennett got glasses on. Give me one.
Oh, hey, cutie.
You got here. What?
Yeah,
why
are
you
guys
said,
where are you going?
Oh. 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 Oh my God.
Take all of it.
Oh my God. Alrighty then.
No more candy!
Yo, that looks like
root. What's in there, bruh?
It's a fan.
Are you coming with us?
Hey.
Ooh, look at the water.
Ew. Wow.
Ooh, that looks nice.
That's an October pool for you.
I want to swim.
Watch as he rummages through the candy bowl. Unaware of what's about to happen. Dip!
Oh. Give me.
Yo, what'd you get?
Oh, it was a mini cheese ball.
Mini cheese balls?
Mini cheese balls?
Give me one.
He don't got no tootsie bar.
Give me one.
He don't got no tootsie bar.
What you got? Anchor.
Give me it first.
No, that's not how this works.
I promise, I'll give you. I'll start with one.
Yeah. With
free
one.
Tiger right. Pop giveaway because these things taste like. Here, you win.
Hey, what are you doing?
That candy's disgusting.
What'd you do that for?
He doesn't like them.
What? I would have took it.
Took it.
I said it earlier.
My knees hurt like a chicken.
We're not friends.
Yo, he just like
Ashley, what you do to him?
No,
you big bully.
Sure.
You're a bully.
I'll show
you. Okay?
Are you okay?
Exactly.
Why are you looking at my TikTok for? God!
Oh my
goodness! I swear this kid never cried, bro. How old are you? So, some tiny little girl like that, they don't climb around.
Yo, why is that bathroom?
Got anything to say?
Guess what?
What?
I sleep.
Guess.
You excited for the dance?
Yeah! That's totally what I was thinking about.
No, guess what?
What?
Yeah.
Guys, look!
Chicken butt.
Ew!
Oh yeah, I love that.
I want your glasses. Can I have
mine?
Betty! Why don't you
just
leave one of
the
guns?
I know, right?
Yo, let's get him in there. Come on, cameraman. Come here.
Wanna go inside? Oh, say less! Oh.
Yeah, I just got... Oh, it's getting lit.
Coon,
are you undefeated? Yo, Coon. Coon, you undefeated?
I played one day.
Oh.
I played one day.
Hey, what was that?
You saw nothing.
We're gonna throw and then fall.
It's after the cornhole tournament. I'm chilling here, just walking, going to meet up with Shane. Should we all just ate dinner? So before you know it, we'll all be meeting up and the dance is gonna happen. And yeah, this is the Halloween weekend so far. But yeah, see you guys in a little bit. Like I said, previous clip, I was walking down to Shane's. I'm finally here. Welcome back to another clip of Graham raiding Shane's camper. And yeah, he's been here for quite some time now. I had to heat up a pork roll before I left. So he should be good and done now. So let's see what he's doing in here. Oh, there he is right there. What's up, my guy? I got a present for you. Guys, I'm here with Sean. He's back. It's been years since he's been here. But
yeah.
That's what it feels like. But yeah. I can't believe he's finally here. But he is leaving now.
This is my last day, guys.
I don't know if you remember the videos back, but he used to have a YouTube channel himself. Remember the bull ride?
Oh my god, the bull ride.
That was, what, 2018?
Nah, that's 2019. That was right before COVID.
That's right.
Was right before COVID.
Yeah, I haven't even seen you since that even began.
No. So.
Yeah, Sean will be saying his goodbyes. He's going to Florida. So, he'll be back next season, I believe, but I'm not sure. But Florida is his where he's going.
Yeah, Florida. I'm going to go to college doing culinary, so I'm trying to be a chef.
Oh, culinary?
Yeah.
Ah, I didn't know that.
Oh, yeah. I can't wait.
Good. Glad to hear it.
It's... My time has come. I've been at this campsite for about 22 years now.
Oh my god.
I've been here for two owners. I've been here for Karen, who was the owner that I started with. And then I am going to be leaving with John as the owner.
Oh no, I'm talking to some girls.
That's...
Because I was talking to your grandmother and she said she was here for 35 years today.
Yeah.
And it's her last season too.
It is.
It's hard to believe how much time went by.
The site that I grew up on... is going to be passed down to this guy's family.
Yeah.
How old are you?
I'm 24 now.
10-year difference right here?
You take on the legacy of the mayor.
I have to look up to him when I talk to him.
Dude, I remember when he was your height, dog.
I know. I mean, everybody passed me. You know Jade, right?
Yeah.
Jade's to, like, here on me now.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. That's what
Bro,
I mean.
You're the shortest 18-year-old I know.
Thank you. I take it. Well, what about her? Wait, where's Alicia at?
Gavin took it.
Hey, what about her? She's short 18 too.
We're 18 too?
We're 20. Yeah, look at that.
Yeah.
Yay. But anyway, yeah, this is it for Sean.
I didn't third eye yet, so.
Goodbyes to everyone. I'm going to miss everyone. I will probably come up like during any other time, just like by my friends and everything, just to camp for like a weekend. But
yeah,
this will be my last day as a seasonal.
Like the one shot.
Damn.
Moderna.
I will miss everyone. I will probably check in with the vlog every once in a while. Probably send Graham a couple texts and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, you want to see my new tattoo?
Where I got the shot at.
Dang, got him.
A little bit,
yes. That's a little taste for you guys.
That's just how cool of a guy he is. But anyway, guys, yeah, that's Sean.
See you guys.
He's going after. You got a water? You got a water?
Shane, you said no.
I know.
Yo!
Yeah. Huh? Where are you going?
No.
Alright, have fun. Come on.
All right, guys, Dapper's Dance, as you can see here. And this halo is way too small for my head.
I like pants.
My hair with Jake.
I got crown.
Back here.
Hey!
You take the small one. Okay, never mind. All right. Anyway, yeah, guys.
Get it!
That is all. Thank you so much for watching. I'm up here because I can feel as tall as Ryan, but I'm not still. But anyway, guys. That's all. Thank you guys so much for watching. Halloween weekend too. We said goodbye to a lot of people this weekend. We are coming to a close here. 2021 camping season. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next weekend on Close Up. As you can see, we're selling hoodies right now. You're gonna see this video in every video until these are all gone. But we have mediums, larges, and extra larges. I need all these gone, guys. I ordered 12 of them. Mediums, large, and extra large, $30 a piece. Right here is a hoodie. There's the front, there's the back. Nothing on the back to save you guys money. I apologize because it's so expensive. Like I said, their hoodies and hoodies tend to be more expensive, and merch from really bigger YouTubers is more expensive. So I got it as cheap as I can for you guys. But $30 right here for one of these. I know you guys have been wanting hoodies. I finally bought 12 of them, and I'm just going to sell them off, guys. So $30 a piece. Mediums, large, and extra larges, please consider. There you go. Skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul. Seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder.